through the phone. Reginald Fowler was the son of a member of the bar who was known far and wide for his fame. All the girls around just loved to hear the sound of handsome young Reginald's name. Reginald's father picked a woman he'd rather have, Reginald making tech for his spouse. Imagine his surprise when Reggie rolled his eyes and pointed to the top of the house and said the following: I'm in love with Matilda, Matilda, the upstairs maid. I'm in love with Matilda, Matilda, the upstairs maid. Reginald's father got into a bother and his face started turning maroon and he started to swoon. So Reggie grabbed his coat and his hat from the rack. See you later, alligator. The very first man that Reggie and Matilda did meet on the street was a local justice of the peace. Reggie grabbed his hand, gave him half a grand, said, get in the carriage, perform the marriage. I'm in love with Matilda, Matilda, the upstairs maid. Matilda, the upstairs maid. I'm in love with Matilda, Matilda, the upstairs maid.
Thank you.